Asim Riaz and Himanshi Khurana have been one of the most loved couples of Bigg Boss season 13. Their chemistry in the house had set examples of true friendship and compassion. Even though Himanshi is not a part of the show now, she is constantly supporting Asim in his game. Earlier, Asim Riaz had confessed his love for Himanshi Khurana on national television through Bigg Boss 13. However, Himanshi told him that she was engaged to someone else. Though this left the model actor hurt, his love for the lady did not change and he kept their bond intact. Now in the recent episodes, Shefali Jariwala's husband Parag Tyagi told Asim that somebody is waiting for him outside. Parag Tyagi then revealed that Himanshi called off her engagement. Parag told Shefali that Himanshi asked him to send a message to Asim stating that she has called off her 10-year-old engagement. That's right. Asim was also seen asking about this news to his brother Umar Riaz, and Umar confirmed the same, saying that Himanshi is indeed waiting for him outside and whatever Parag has said was true. Well, while the handsome hunk has been outspoken about his love for Himanshi, the beautiful lady has never openly talked about it. But looks like now Himanshi has finally broken her silence and given us an indirect clue of having feelings for our lover boy Asim. The Punjab ki Aishwarya Rai has dropped a hint of confirming a falling in love with Asim on Twitter. Well, all this happened when Himanshi retweeted a tweet from Kamal Rashid Khan which stated that Himanshi and Asim both love each other and want to see them together. Himanshi retweeting this on her handle left us and many others surprised and were left wondering if she finally expressed her love for Asim. Recently, Asim, while talking to Aarti and Mahira, expressed that his feelings for Himanshi were true and he will not give up easily on her. He also revealed that he felt like this only once before when he was 16. He used to wait for long hours just to have a single glance of a girl. Also, when Shefali Jariwala's husband Parag Tyagi entered the house, he told Asim that Himanshi is not married and is waiting for him outside the house. There are only speculations that Himanshi will enter the controversial house once again during the family week to meet Asim. The Punjabi singer re-entering the house has spread a wave of excitement among his fans and especially the Kashmiri lad Asim, who must be in a celebratory mode after hearing this news. And we definitely won't be surprised if we get to see Asim Riaz proposing to her on national television. We can't wait to see what happens next in the Bigg Boss house.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.